looking for the answers and failing under pressure. I can't believe I have to take this stupid course again in the back of Amber's car.
I never thought we'd get that far.
Maybe I should give up. Sick of feeling so stuck.